Bollywood's dimple girl Preeti Zinta and her husband Gene Goodenough have been blessed with twins Jay and Jia. The couple shared the good news with their fans via an Instagram post. Preeti and Goodenough have become parents via the surrogacy method. The actress said that she and her husband were overjoyed with the birth of their twins Jay Zinta Goodenough and Jia Zinta Goodenough and welcomed them into the family. She also thanked the doctors, nurses and their surrogate for being part of such an incredible journey. Sharing a photo of herself and her husband on Instagram, she wrote, "Hi everyone, I wanted to share our amazing news with all of you today. Jean and I are overjoyed and our hearts are filled with so much gratitude and with so much love as we welcome our twins, Jay Zinta Goodenough and Jia Zinta Goodenough into our family. We are very excited about this new phase of our lives. A heartfelt thank you to the doctors, nurses and to our surrogate for being part of this incredible journey. Loads of love and light. Jean, Preeti, Jay and Jia." Well, Preeti Zinta is not the first Bollywood star to choose surrogacy to become a parent. Before we list out the celebs who opted surrogacy to become parents, we request you to please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News. Aamir Khan and Kiran welcomed their son Azad Rao Khan in 2011 via surrogacy. Mr. Perfectionist of Bollywood even praised the surrogacy method, saying it can help many people. However, the couple decided to part ways in 2021. In 2020, Shilpa Shetty and Raj Kundra announced the arrival of their baby girl. Shilpa and Raj Kundra opted the surrogacy method to welcome their second child, Shamisha Shetty. Director and producer Karan Johar is the single father of his twin sons, Hiru and Yash. He also opted for surrogacy to enjoy his life as a father and announced the birth of his children in March 2017. Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan's third child Abram Khan was also born via surrogacy. The couple decided to go for this method in 2013 when it was not very common. Television queen Ekta Kapoor is a single parent to her son Lakshya. She opted for the surrogacy method to enjoy her parenthood. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News, and don't forget to like, share, and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook and log on to our website www.thevocalnews.com for latest news updates.